Hold on to me as we go.
I'm wearing pink to fight breast cancer.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road.
I'm wearing pink to fight breast cancer.
And although this wave is stringing us along.
I'm wearing pink to fight breast cancer.
Just know you're not alone.
I'm wearing pink
because I'm gonna make this
to fight breast cancer. What are you doing?
The Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure, and actually the reason why Soft Rock has a team, I have a really personal attachment to this race. In 2003, my mom was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer, and I am very, very thankful to say that she is now currently an 8-year survivor.
The trouble it might drag you down, and if you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, cause I'm gonna make
I think it's really important for people to get the message out there that you have to take care of yourself. Do your checkups. Go to the doctor. Get a mammogram. Breast cancer can be stopped and it can be cured, and we can keep our moms and our best friends and our sisters and our aunts. I walk for my mom.